Gibby and the Butthole Surfers. And it's all about the time that Gibby took a jackknife off his back pocket and carved 666 in his forehead. And it's called Eye of the Hurricane.